Yeah. Hey everybody, and welcome to Salem, Massachusetts. Today is October 2nd, 2022. It is about 51 degrees out, and the Haunted Happenings Halloween event has officially started as of yesterday. Today is the Hocus Pocus 2 screening on the Common, which I'm walking to now via Essex Street Mall. It's a beautiful fall night, or evening, early evening. The sun just set.
Should go there during the day.
So Salem has quite an October, as you can imagine, with all the Halloween tourism. Pretty much going to be busy all month.
I don't know.
The Witch City Mall. And the fountain's not on, probably because it's too cold now. Here we go by the PBS Essex Museum. I'll also be back here later this week for the Grand Parade, so look for that on my channel. we are. We're coming up on the Salem Common. Across the street is, of course, the Salem Witch Museum. Looking busy. There's the Salem Common gazebo. Oh yeah, you can see over here. Obviously I won't be able to record any of the actual movie, but it looks like they have the movie screen set up for Hocus Pocus 2. I actually watched it earlier on Netflix on Friday. And yeah, it's definitely a campy movie, but I thought it was pretty funny.
Yes, you are.
All right, so we walked up to the Common, and now we're back to Washington Street. Already busy for the second day of the haunted happenings. I guess that'll conclude the walk for now. As always, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to hit the like button. If you like my content in general and haven't done so, make sure to hit the subscribe button. And check out my photography at wayneoxfordphotography.com. And until next time.